on taping.
So this song is what I wrote based upon the Psalm 51, of course, when David committed adultery with Bathsheba after he had had her husband sent to the front line. And then he wrote this great song of repentance. Another song from that as well, Give Me a Clean Heart, Creating Me a Clean Heart. So if I were to give a title, I don't quite have a title, but it would be Restore Unto Me the Joy of Thy Salvation. And this was, if I remember correctly, performed by the Lincoln University Choir. So that's David's prayer, and another song that I usually play that I love to play is the Lord's Prayer from the sixth chapter of the book of Matthew. Thank you. Lord's Prayer from Matthew, the 6th chapter. The disciples asked Jesus to teach us how to pray. Jesus said, when you pray, pray in this wise, Our Father, which art in heaven, etc. And from that, this beautiful music was written.